the animals get wounded when they come into shore like that and get beaten up against rocks, and that Arctic ice is pretty bad. You hear them making sounds that just like cries for help.
The poor things.
So everyone just went into action. There were so many of us. There were guys driving ATVs. There were guys out in the water. I put in, I think, almost 5 hours in the water. I know that we saved 12. You can't help but have the compassion and try to do what you can do to save another life.